Mark and Fairplay, you had a comment?
Yeah, I agree with the last caller. I was in a restaurant and ordered the gluten-free quinoa salad, and a guy right next to me was eating a sandwich. It's like, get your second-hand gluten away from me.
All right, next caller, you got a question for the boys.
Yeah, I swear if I hear another person talk about being gluten-free when I'm pissing their face.
What the hell is gluten?
Hello, everyone. My name is John Garner, and I'm a nutrition advisor from the USDA. I want to clarify the USDA's position on a healthy diet. There's been a lot of confusion about gluten lately. People saying that gluten is the cause of cancer, gluten should be avoided, gluten can make your dick fly off, but let's set the record straight.
Make your dick fly off?
People believe that omitting gluten will make you healthier, but of course that's a bunch of hooey. Hooey is the preservative found in processed foods that we now believe is the main culprit of obesity. You might say, well, there's fat and butter too, but that's just poppycock. Poppycock first came from India and is the key ingredient in red meat, which we now realize is good for you along with hooey. The good hooey, not the bad hooey. So, what is gluten? Yeah, thank you. Simply put, gluten is the protein found in flour when you take all the starch away. Flour is, of course, just wheat, and when you add a liquid to flour, you get dough. Dough that makes bread, donuts, pasta, and all the hooey-free foods that humans enjoy. Now, if we wash the dough of all its starch, we can actually distill the wheat down, minus the water, minus the starch, and what we're left with is pure gluten. Not a bioweapon, just harmless flour protein.
Then eat it.
Excuse me?
If it's not dangerous, then eat that pure concentrated gluten, okay?